EA Sports, within the game. He tucked that ball away, lowered his head, and boom, end zone.
Entering throwback your fifth screen. Entering main menu screen open. Play now. Franchises selected. Entering current franchises screen. You have three options. Pending invitations. Entering attention pop-up. There are currently no pending lead invites. Okay. Entering current franchises screen. You have three options. Search available. Entering throwback your fit screen.
Take off the buckler, take off perception, take off the pack with the hat tag.
Entering main menu screen. Franchises selected.
Take off the safety, take off
open
the
team.
Take off the castle, take off the new magic, they found the jungle. Take off the short nail, take off the dojo, take off.
Entering play by house rules.
I don't want this shit.
Rewards is selected. Rams strategy. Entering ultimate team screen. You have five options. You have four options. Head to head is selected.
All my descendants, they come in my sleep and say I am too real. I'm done with the
champions.
Done with the black and the white, the wrong and the right. You hoping for change in miracles. I know the feelings that came with burial cries.
I don't understand this.
All bad in seasons. Searching for a phone. Estimated wait time 10 seconds. Searching pop-up. We are still searching for an opponent. What would you like to do? Continue.
And now we get a peek at some of the top players here for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup. Brandon Gaudin, Charles Davis ready to go in the booth. We hope you're ready to go with the controls.
81.
Let's play.
What's this Baldwin motherfucker? He's a Washington Maui. Oh, you in trouble, the boss man. Motherfucking. Oh, you gonna get the ball first? Well, that's good news, partner. Good luck. Look at, well, who the fuck got the ball, man? Who the hell am I, man? I'm a goddamn Jesus Christ. Am I kicking a fucking ball?
Ready to get us started. It's Cade York and off we go.
Well, who the fuck is who in this goddamn game?
And They'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return.
That show is fucked. I don't know what the hell they did to this game, man. I'm Big Ten foot, motherfucker! Why am I red with a green nigga?
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Throw left side is complete to Reed. Oh, he's got a little daylight. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. Give him 32 on the play. That's some early fireworks.
I'm supposed to be the fucking Bengals, man. Why is my shit all fucking twisted, man? Because they took my shit, nigga!
This game, the exact same way. Explosive right out of the gate.
So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10.
Look at this bullshit.
First carry for the five-time Pro Bowler, LaDainian Tomlinson. The tackle by Troy Pop.
You listening, you punk motherfucker? Oh, you ain't got no comeback, nigga? I'll erase all this bullshit and say, fuck you, Larry. Play your fucking ass, motherfucker. If you want me to play with your team, don't fuck with my controller. I'll whip your ass, motherfucker.
Slant complete to Michael Thomas. And they're going to be set up now with a ball at the 13-yard line.
Even against double coverage, he found enough of an opening for a noticeable gain. Two guys on him, yet he finds a way to uncover downfield for the completion.
They just fucked this fucking game up, man. Fuck you, I ain't going to play your fucking game. I'm the master of disaster, motherfucker. Throw it out of bounds, you faggot Baldwin. You got a fucking plan with your flipped ass fucking team, nigga? Where the motherfucking box on the wall, motherfucker?
All that practice time came to fruition on that play. All those timing routes that they work on through training camp, OTAs, minicamp, and just regular season, they got it done on that one. An outcut, ball was delivered, and picked up the completion.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Stopped here. Timeout. It's the defense calling the timeout here. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. So they just need 1 yard here to pick up the first down. Herbert wants to throw it on third and one. And that is caught. Touchdown, Washington. Andre Reed, a 5 yard touchdown. And the Commanders get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon. And the QB rating right now sky high. 4 for 4 on that opening drive. And it ends with a touchdown.
So what's he going to do, kick it?
I don't know quite how to figure it out. I think I need my friends from MIT to come in.
I sure as fuck don't know who would have been fucking with my shit, man. I am not no motherfucking bastard in green.
PAT miss. Very short kick taken right at the 20. And he'll be brought down right on the chalk of the 20. To expire, we get a whistle and a timeout.
All right, I got the ball at 20. Look at the numbers, man.
They're down to one remaining.
Who am I running back, man? They changed on my niggas.
Haskins with a run to begin the drive, and he'll be brought down here at the 28. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a second.
Oh, what the fuck, man? You gonna fuck with my controller, Baldwin?
Playbook now, second and short. What do you think, early shot here?
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while, because you know me. I want to take that shot early and loosen things up.
On the ground, this is Joe Mixon. 4 yards the pickup, first down.
Hate the fucking play I called. I'm about to quit this game, you bastard.
The super heavy package against that defense, didn't it?
I don't think they expected that much beef up front, and it turned into an easy first down conversion. Rolling to his right. Quick hitter here, it's complete.
Oh, damn. Who the hell, number 21, Deion Sanders, doing it to the tight end?
15 yards here on the catch and run.
I can't believe that shit.
The left side, so I really like the design of this play because they opened up the field and brought their tight end.